I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and we are out here at Nevin Park for the final round here at the U.S. Masters. We're going to head to the back nine. We've got a great battle going on. Kevin McCoy trying to chase down Barry Schultz along with Ken Climo and Cameron Todd. Again, we're heading to the back nine right here at Nevin. This is the U.S. Masters Championships. They call that world champ love.
far left.
You know where that's at.
I can move the X, right?
You from 11.
Man.
anybody else want to toss back there while I'm on the tee. Oh, the cop siren gets me. Awesome.
Get in the hole.
Moving over, guys. Appreciate it.
There's going to be some pokey.
Oh yeah, turn in there. Nice and early.
I got nothing.
Wider!
Seventeen, Barry.
Three.
Kevin.
Three.
Ken.
Four.
Playing with that shooting. Ken, thank you for it.
Do it all weekend.
Thanks for coming out, everybody.
Thank you.
granted.
It's all good. When it rains, it pours.
Tim Selinski, U.S. Masters Champion, Barry Schultz.
Thank you.
Tim Bear.
Miss you, Tim. Thanks for coming out, guys. Crowds are awesome.
Paige, you mind holding a camera while we do a quick interview? You got a minute?
Sure, yeah.
You got anywhere to be?
No. Football starts in a bit.
I'm the disc golf guy, and this is my video blog. We are joined here by Barry Schultz, who has just taken down another U.S. Masters Championship. Barry, I know Tim meant a lot to you. I know you've gotten a lot of support from Innova and from so many fans, including Charlotte here, where you recently moved to a few years ago. What's this like for you?
It feels great. I always want to do myself and Tim proud at this event. Try and channel my inner Tim, and I think I did him well this week. Sometimes it's easy, sometimes it's hard. But lots of support from Carolina people. I've been here now a couple of years, and they're always really happy to see me, very friendly. Feels like a second home. And just very happy that I played well and composed myself all week. Had some good times with some golfers out there. The courses were in great shape. Charlotte really represented themselves really well. Should be proud of themselves. And can't wait till next year.
You have played with some of the best players in the world. Obviously, for decades, you've been battling it out with the likes of Ken Climo, Kevin McCoy, Cam Todd here today. Talk about the field that was out here.
It definitely was an intense competition all week long. You know, we might be a little bit experienced and aged, but we still have that fire inside of us, and we still want to do the best we can, push each other hard. You saw some of that out there today in the middle of the round. We were all deucing a lot, making some long cuts. It felt like 2001 all over again, I guess, but it's just a good time, good people.
Anything you'd like to say to everyone else out there that's watching or that was here this weekend?
If you wanted to come and didn't come, you missed out. Charlotte really prepared the course as well and did a good job. We'll see you next year, wherever it is.
All right, well, this is my old homeboy from Wisconsin, now a transplant, Barry Schultz, your U.S. Masters champion.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Awesome.